We have right in this space today somebody who, just like me and you, went to the St. Paul Public Schools and grew up to be an author, and she's got a new book to share with us, and that's our author, Miss Kao Kalia Yang.
How many of you know what a tatay is? A tatay is a grandma, okay? So I'm going to introduce to you a character called the tatay.
We are just really celebrating her first children's book.
I hope that tatay hangs a special story cloth about how the Hmong got to America on the empty wall by the big window of the living room.
When we're reading parts of the story and the kids say, "We have that at home! We have a pomdel at home as well!" And just those beautiful connections is just so impactful.
She has this Hmong dress. I had one just like that.
And it has pandals. Like my grandma, she puts pandals in her house.
I have a teacher named Mrs. Gallatin, 9th grade, Harding High School. She was the first person who told me that writing was not just regurgitating the things that I had learned, but it was learning about how all of these things were connected to a bigger world and how they were connected to me. So I always think about Mrs. Gallatin when I think about my journey into writing.
I started to hint that this was coming and that the children were going to meet an author who was a mommy, and I hung up her picture in the classroom. They could see that she looked like many of them.
We read the story, we read her book. We talked about it a lot with the kids and they enjoyed it.
We read together as a class and there was like a lot about our Hmong culture.
So important for all of our students to see people who look like them in their community and give them experience and insights into opportunities and what they can aspire to.
So I wanted to tell each and every single one of you that although you're young, you carry within yourself a map for all of us.
Having Kao Kalia, someone of color, someone that comes from their background as a Hmong child and seeing a Hmong author, it shows them that if she can do it, I can do it too. And if I set my goals to where I want to go to, I can make my dreams come true.